certainly seems that way. These fans are not too happy with the reconciliation.
It's beautiful.
Wait a second. It's the commissioner. Please, Commissioner Mick Foley.
What a damn idiot. Look at this. He's got the waterworks turned on. What a goof. Just like him to come out here and ruin a beautiful moment.
Okay, cut the music, please. Please stop. I know I should be embarrassed out here in front of 25,000 fans. Millions more watching on television. But I just can't stop crying.
No. Are those real tears, JR?
Because what just took place in that ring is the biggest load of horse crap I've ever seen.
And these fans agree, I'll say, amen to that.
In my entire life. Now, hey, don't get me wrong. I firmly believe there is a place in the world for everything and a time in the world for everything. Everything except that.
What? Talking about?
Because that was hideous.
What?
The Triple H step. Hey, wait. I don't want to sound cold-hearted because, believe me, I can understand your pain. After what happened, Stephanie, you catching Triple H red-handed on Thursday night, we all remember it, don't we?
Don't bring that up again. Let my God be my God.
I know I remember it. Triple H, Steph, in case you're having a little lapse of memory, I brought along a tape also. Let's take a look.
No. Oh, yeah. Don't do it!
There we go. Oh, my goodness! Caught with his hand in the cookie jar. Oh, you've got some explaining to do now, mister. Oh, she's hot.
Oh, Lord.
Now listen, Triple H, your personal life is your business. Just because I happen to find watching paint dry more interesting than you and Stephanie, it's still your business.
Idiot.
Business is my business, Triple H. And when you start letting your little marital spats get in the way of business, then it becomes my business. Do you understand?
Triple H walked out on your business last week.
On Thursday night, you walked out
right on
a match that was already set with you and Trish Stratus against Lita and Chris Jericho.
I think Triple H should walk out right now.
Thereby depriving the entire world a chance to see Y2J kick your ass.
Think that would have happened to you, JR?
I wouldn't bet against it.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to fine you $5,000.
What? $5,000?
Wait, I know.
That's a lot of money.
$5,000 is nothing to the game, but what it is, Triple H, it's a warning. And if you ever walk on a match that I set up again, you are out of the WWF.
$1,000 warning, that's pretty stiff in my book.
But there's an upside to the story, you see. I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself.
Uh-oh.
Because for the first time ever,
oh, no.
We are going to have a husband-wife tag team match.
Husband and wife? Oh, no! That's history in the making.
Right here in Atlanta, Georgia.
Tonight? Is that tonight, King?
And I know the two of you are up for it because, Stephanie, you are the WWF Women's Champion. And Triple H, after all, you are a former WWF Champion.
Oh, don't throw that in his face. Underscore former.
and we will definitely see if love indeed does conquer all. Because now that you're not fighting with each other, we're going to give everyone out there a chance to see you fight against two other people. Those two being Lita.
Oh, no. Not Lita.
And who else?
Who knows?
And seeing how Y2J isn't here tonight, I'm going to give Lita another partner. The Rock.